Hello everybody, you may have come across a mini StLink dongle that you can't upgrade the framework on it. Therefore, you can't program your Steam-based processor by that StLink. I have a solution that worked for me, I hope it can help you as well. So, let's start. I have two StLink dongles, one is original and the other one apparently is not. If you open them, you will see that they have used different microcontrollers. Anyway, it is how it is in the market. We figure out that if we use either STMQ programmer or STLink utility, we will be able to neither use this non-original STLink nor upgrade the firmware. As a solution, I make a binary file from my sketch in Arduino IDE. Then I read it by a StLink utility.